it is currently a very sunny day. We're going to the Cat Cafe in Melbourne. It's like the one that most people go to. So excited. I haven't seen a cat or held a cat in a long, long time, and I love cats.
I love cats.
Sadly, I'm allergic, but who cares? We don't talk about that. We don't think about that. So we were walking to the Cat Cafe, and then we run into this like Japanese little corner with souvenirs on like keychains. We're gonna come here after the Cat Cafe. They have like anime playing in the corner.
We're not in Guildford Lane.
What? We're lost.
What type of cats are you most excited for? Like color, type of breed, what they look like.
I like cat ears. I just think cat ears are cute. So whatever.
I think
cats...
cat paws are the cutest. And they're like so tiny. But I'm excited to see all the cats, honestly.
Why do I have to be allergic? This is okay, so the Cat Cafe is along this alleyway. And it's so aesthetic. It's kind of a vibe.
But it looks like buildings have been here for a while.
Oh my god, in the windows there's like cats with wigs on. That's so cute.
Security guard at the door.
Just open the door.
Thank you so much.
So guys, you can actually adopt a cat from here.
They're so common. It's so pretty.
So cute.
I think he deserves one, the patient one.
As you would say. Use that one again.
Here, sir. Do you need help? He's in there. Oh, hello. Where are you going? Are you coming with us? Are you coming home? Oh my god, they're having a meeting. Whoa! Thank you. Well, that was it. That was the end of our Cat Cafe thing. How'd you find it?
All over my body.
That was fun. I seem to lean towards the cats that look kind of cuter. I'm not gonna say ugly, that's so mean.
You were saying ugly, so the ugly cats. Hit on her, everybody.
enough chonky cats, so...
You seem to like the cats that are just like...
They're like average cats that you see everywhere, which I really like.
We're gonna go get food now. We're going to Five Guys. It's like an American burger chain that's opened up in Melbourne. These are the Olympic coins. It's so hard to open. Yes, please.
We're gonna get our picture drawn.
Okay, so we got our, what is it called? There's a word for it. Caricature. Got our caricatures done.
Do you want to show them?
I mean, they got my forehead on point, I would say.
You got it spot on, I'd say.
Wait, we're still going to Five Guys. We keep getting stopped by something interesting. Oh my god, the queue starts here.
It's a big queue.
That's it, thank you.
We're just waiting now. So they like really, really ham on the chips. There's like more chips on the bottom. Or just this large size.
Jalapenos, lettuce, onions, pickles. I think they put a green pepper in there as well. Looks like a Krabby Patty.
You like Krabby Patties, don't you, Squidward?
Yeah. Nothing special.
I have to eat with a knife and a fork with my wisdom teeth. What do you think?
I would give the burgers a 4. Because we have so much good burgers. Like
here.
And the chips, a 4. They're not bad, but they're not good either. Mediocre.
Mediocre.
I thought people were really raving about the chips. But the chips are just F.
So that was disappointing. We should have just gone to the McDonald's, right?
3 out of 10.
A 3.
I would give the burgers a 4. And the chips, a 4.
I feel like the burger, it didn't have much seasoning, and then the chips were exactly the same. And I feel like good chips have to have like really, really, really good seasoning.
Or even like without seasoning, like McDonald's chippies, they don't have a lot of seasoning. They literally just have salt. So even chips with salt were nicer than the chips at Five Guys. That says a lot.
Okay, so we parked in like a parking building. This is the city, it's known to be expensive. It was $16 an hour. That was like the cheapest we can find here. Unless there's something cheaper, we're just unknowledgeable of Melbourne parking. But yeah, we're making a guess. We've been in the city for a few hours. What do you reckon?
It's $16 per hour. This is my guess, that it's going to be around 80 to 100.
What is your guess? I'm gonna say 70.
Wait, I want to change it to 70 to 90.
Wait, but you're gonna be right for a bigger margin. That's not fair.
You can take a bigger margin.
Okay, I'm gonna go 0 to 100. Okay, so we're going to the parking meter.
Bay Station.
Can we go this way?
Yes, please. It's gonna be easily between 60. Italy.
Yeah. Moment of truth. 61.
What are your thoughts on this?
You know what? I expected worse.
It is still very expensive. Still pretty expensive. Do you wanna say something?
So my BSB number